Sailing across the Mediterranean Sea, the migrants have enabled the image production in the European Union. No camera has yet reached their boat, but Frontex has 3 satellites in orbit, monitoring the migrants and providing a large amount of images and data. The migrants are red and green dots on a screen, contrast in pixels and blurry vectors in the Mediterranean Sea. Entering European waters, the refugees now have their first encounter with the state apparatus. The refugees are no longer in a blind spot. The Coast Guard pushed the record button. The migrants are visible and identifiable. The first camera to reach the refugees is a military camera. The camera records with no sound